pagpapresta. Pero pinush ko pa rin the team to aspire for a higher finish. Pinapos lang ako. Very happy that they reached the finals. And then may mga breakout games din yung mga new players. So for me, it's a win. So very happy for this one. And out ng nanods during the finals in game 1 game.
Natutig ko, Bit. Ingat, number 4 kayo sa eliminations and then you're able to reach the finals. Ano mga sayo mo sa pinakita ng team nyo all season long?
Ang main po, paano, saludo po ako sa team na sila po. Sobrang kahirap na dinaras namin sa elimination round hanggang ng semis. And ayun po, parang sabi ko nga kanina na nandito kami kanina para maglalo sa finals and sobrang paano na kami sa lima.
Thank you, George. To Giboy at 15 ang tax and 15 exempt chapters. So, how proud are you na, eto nga, buti ko, Bit, medyo nag-struggle kayo sa eliminations, then nag-finals kayo, then binigyan nyo ng magandang laban ang inyong game 2 para at least maging exciting ang series.
Ako, ano, I'm very proud pa rin sa team ko kasi karating pa rin kami sa finals. Despite the, ano, lots of struggle ng elimination, as number 4 kami, we made it to the finals pa rin. So I think the team really had a good run, so I want to congrats my teammates. And ayun, siguro kinapos talaga yung sabi ni coach. More room for improvement.
Thank you, Kiba. Okay, the players on the players.
Coach and the players, ano yung nakikita yung improvement na para next year mag-improve down to finals against
him? I'm happy that natapos kami na medyo yung mga injuries namin manageable. And then J-Rap had a full recovery si J-Rap. Definitely for next year, ang i-prepare ko, not so much as skills and tactics, but dito. So, I don't know kung saan namin hahanapin yan.
Ano lang
yung nakikita
niyo kailangan
niyo
para next year
pa kung mayroon yung pangyayon? Siguro po, ano, hindi ko alam kayo, Georgie, kung ano yung mga gusto niyo ipagawa sa next year kasi natiwala niyo sa portion
niyo. Ako po, same. Wala yung nakikita ang mali ng coaches namin at kailangan pa namin improve. Siyempre, yun yung mas pagtatrabaho namin yung season para pagbalik namin yung season. Mas better yung pakita.
Tayo, I forgot pala na to say congratulations dun sa big champion and yung napakalakas na team. Kompleto. Well seasoned, malalaki experience. So, talagang sila yung standard na hinahabol namin.
Congratulations, Coach Oggy, Keyboy, and Josh. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Coach.